but instead, Battlefield 1. Shit. Where to start? So, I already did the campaign, but I liked it really well, so I wanna do another. I wanna play it again. But instead, you guys, you know, I'm gonna do it live. Shit, hold on. Just give me 1 minute here. Okay. Is your license and agreement accept? Welcome to Battlefield 1, motherfucker. Okay. Chug a Mountain Dew. Get ready for this shit. Where are my new ports? Electronic Arts presents. Let's hope my dyslexia doesn't take advantage, guys. Dice Production, because I'm gonna read it. I'm gonna try and read it all to you. I'm gonna try, you know. Graphics still amaze the shit out of me. Tell me you'll miss me while I'm alone and blue as can be. Damn, he just woke up from being knocked out cold. Battlefield 1 is based upon events that unfolded over 100 years ago. More than 60 million soldiers fought in the war to end all wars. But it ended nothing. Yet it changed the world forever. What follows is frontline combat. You are not expected to survive.
We're surrounded! We have to hold this line!
Let's go! Let me know if you guys can hear me fine. No more, I don't. Don't shoot at me. I'm about to die. Alright, you can hear me? Alright, good shit. Frag out, bitch. I'm pretty good at this. Oh. Oh shit. I'm gonna die now. Damn. I did pretty good there.
We came from all
Douglas
over the
world. Williams, so 1888 to 1918.
Our great adventure. Let me tell you, it was no adventure.
Get out of my trenches. Someone get this side. Fuck. Oh, damn.
Killing machines, like the tank, changed the shape of the war overnight. Luckily, they were mostly on our side. Mostly.
Our boys in the church are overrun. We need to push through. Keep me
yeah,
alive,
Mike.
Counting on us.
Aye, aye, Captain. Oh, he's shell-shocked.
Use the MG, sweep the ground! Keep going, driver! That's our fly boys up there! Keep your eyes on the ground, son! They're moving into the trenches! Use that machine gun! Throw them down! We've got another!
Now that's what you call a shell shock. Like if you go up, if that guy, when they bring him back, that German back to home base, and they hand him an MP40 or an M1 Garand, he's immediately gonna have a, you know, epileptic freak out or some shit. Like he'd scream, freak out, back away, crawl into a box.
Let's open a path for our lads. Move up with the rest of the armor.
And it's sad what war does to people.
Stay focused, men. God damn it! We're almost through. Fire at anything that.
Instead of adventure, we found fear. And in war, the only true equalizer is death.
Oh shit. No, I like this. Damn. Damn. That dude was young. 1899. He turned around. Yeah, I got you, bitch. This is nuts. Damn, surrounded by flamethrowers. Damn. That's fucked. Can you guys hear me pretty well? Like, through the game and the game volume good too?
Every once in a while, we push harder.
I'm just trying to make sure, you know?
To the world beyond the war glimmers. Just out of reach. The war is the world, and the world is the war. But behind every gun sight is a human being. We are those people. We are the jaded, and we are the naive. We are the honorable. And the criminal. We are the bound for legend and the lost to history. We are the knights of the sky, the ghosts in the desert, and the rats in the mud. These are our stories.
Fuck her right in the pussy. Alrighty, let's do this shit. Oh, now it brings me back to here. Okay. Yes.
Edward.
Sir.
Townsend.
Come on, you miss all the fun.
All artillery! Fire!
I've been looking at your papers.
Don't worry about me, sir. I'm ready to do my bit for king and country.
Listen, son, you find forward and reverse when you're told you'll do all right for me. Grab those, would you? Come and meet Big Bess. Woman of your dreams. And our new driver, boys.
Through mud and blood.
She does not like it when you swear. Finch.
Edwards.
You've done this before.
I would have looked right at him and screamed, fuck!
Don't worry.
That's what I would have done.
Alright, boys. This is the big one. Our orders.
The big one, eh?
Are to punch through the German line. Destroy an artillery position.
The German line.
As we go, Finch.
Yes, sir.
After that,
vroom, vroom, bitches.
On the French town of Cambrai, where I have been assured there is wine, women, and song.
So you should enjoy that.
Ha, I'm a man is wine.
Jesus. Are we in safe hands or what, boys?
All right, my lads.
Remember, boys, do your jobs, take care of each other. Big Bess will take care of you.
May the Lord have mercy on our souls.
We get through this together, right, Edwards?
Right, sir.
Full ahead, driver!
Can you guys hear me okay? Just type in the... Just say something in the chat, like yes or no, if you guys can hear me fine. And the game volume fine, too.
Shit!
Fall in, McManus! First ball!
I'll pluck every feather off that damn...
Easy there. That pigeon could save your life. It's our only line of communication.
Get up there, Edward!
Yes! Starting to get the hang of it.
What'd you do back home?
Drove. A car. I was a chauffeur. All stop! This is far enough. Infantry will go in the first whistle.
Then we follow.
Heavens above. You ever seen anything like this?
I have, I'm sorry to say.
Listen, we're gonna cut down the guns up by that windmill. Give our boys some room! That's our cue. Full ahead!
Still clearing!
Oh, shit. Who did that
to
me?
See that tank, Edwards? Don't get us stuck in the mud like that. They got one of ours! Eyes front, drive!
Gotta fix this bitch. Already. What the fuck? Ain't that something?
Okay, Edwards, let's go! Nice work. Get a move on.
After this stream, if you guys want, I can stream Battlefield Bad Company campaign.
We're all right.
Oh shit! He's right there. Ho ho ho! Not a war.
Shredding their outfit! Look where that shot came from, and let them have it! Incoming, Edward!
You
back. Hold position here. Clean out all the German guns.
Come on! The Brits don't give up without the Boston!
Streaming sometime tomorrow too as well.
Good job, lads. Now we take the next trench line.
Crush that shit.
Yeah. right.
Oh shit. Oops.
Stop it, the closing in! The landship will rip our boys apart. Edwards, get us in! Gunners, go for the soft spots!
Oh shit.
For when we arrive at Cambrai, boys. Stormbirds are closing in! That landship will rip our boys apart. Edwards, get us in! Gunners, go! Watch it!
Finally did it. Oh damn.
I can't move it. Finch, I need you out there to take a look.
Watch your mouth, Finch.
Edwards, get on and lend him a hand.
Oh damn.
Okay. Is that Edwards?
Edwards, you good?
Okay.
You sure?
Take that!
much.
Oops. You're too close to that field gun. Hit that gun and move. Field gun, flatten it. Move fast.
Oh, it's right there. What the fuck?
Shut them up!
Got him! Hey! Murderer! Wipe out that field gun crew! Clear the bridge of any German defenses! Edwards, take us over! Field gun close!
Taking fire over here! Yes. Infantry, get calm down!
Gun down, go!
Oh shit, this ain't good.
What a slow moving target here, driver.
Oh shit. That's a fucked up situation.
Edwards! Release the pigeon! That is an order, son. Do you understand me?
Sir?
This is cool as set. Damn, that's a whole entire town destroyed.
Comes, boys. Nice serving with your lads.
Oh, damn. Oh, damn.
The look of the devil, Townsend. Is that right? All we got out here is blind orders and chance. Which will do for us first, you reckon?
I'm sick of your lip, McManus.
Yeah, motherfucker.
Aye, aye, sir.
It'll start it up.
Give us a break. Come on. Come on, miss. Stop, big miss. It stopped. Are you just gonna stand there?
Fog up ahead. I can't see more than 20 yards.
We're pushing through. Edwards, I'll drive. You jump out and scout ahead.
Aye, bitch.
Just do your job.
Let's all get through in one piece, eh? If you get into trouble, we'll be right behind you, lad. God almighty, that's a field gun, straight. Edwards, have a recce up ahead. There's a gun, you'll need to deal with it. If things go south, we'll come in blast. Otherwise, we'll bring Bess up when you give us a signal.
Where's my friends to come and help? Oh, now they come. Oh, wow. You guys see that shit? That's a bit fucked up. Nice.
Magic driver, that's magic. Didn't even know there was a war on, eh? Hang back, I'm pushing through the wire. I can't see a damn thing. Edwards, get up front and lead us through. Don't get too far ahead. Like there may be trouble up ahead. You go scout, and if everything is all right, give us a signal. We'll come to help if we hear any trouble.
Yeah, okay.
Hey, man. What has it done to us?
Surprise.
Tell you what, I'm glad you're on our side, Edwards. Watch yourself, we'll deal with this. I can see it, damn it. Get up front and lead us through. Don't get too far ahead.
Damn.
Watch our back. Bess took a beating on that one. We nearly lost her. Well, according to the map, we should soon be out of these sodden woods. We need to get across this here bridge, and then it shouldn't be much further. On the bridge! Germans, let them have it!
Edwards, get a move on!
Oh, damn. Oh shit, hell yeah.
There's a bunker on the ridge up ahead. Looks well defended too. Those field guns could quickly ruin our day. You go in, clear out those guns. Oh shit. Tuesday. Get in and drive, Edwards. Let's get out of here.
Good work, boys. You've done Pritch and Finchie proud. Now, let's get Bess out of here.
That was a bit hectic.
She needs new spark plugs.
Check how far that village is.
Uh-oh.
Can you see it, son? Can you see the village?
Yes. Yes, I see it.
And what about our tanks? Can you see any of our tanks down there?
Edwards?
Yeah. But they're not ours anymore.
Sounds like whatever Bess needs is down in that village.
Mm-hmm. It's my job to go get it.
Let's go, Edwards. Let's go.
Good luck.
Tank is going nowhere and he'll be dead by morning. We're fucked.
What's it, you? You're just gonna abandon the mission, are you?
Don't you get it? Finch, Pritchard, all of us. We've been fucked all along.
Look, if that's what you want, McManus, then just go.
Don't you ever talk to me like that. I've ran more fucking missions than you have had hot dinner, son.
McManus, just fucking go.
Well, so much for we're all in this together. All right, find the parts, get the tank running, don't die.
Go up here, I'm guessing. Yeah, I'll scout everything from up here. Ooh. Ooh. Hell yeah. Fuck yeah. That was crazy.
Nice one. One down, free to go.
Get a better view. Oh, what the fuck? I seen the machine gun. I thought I was able to mark the machine gun. There we go. Yeah, motherfucker, come downstairs. Good boy. Come on. Nice. Now we go down there. Don't see anybody.
halfway there.
I think there's one up here. Boom. That's how you do it. How we go. The horse. Wait, what? I must have forgot one. Yeah, I did. Take care of this dude, then him. Nice.
That's all of them.
Now we go. Holy shit.
I lost my way back there. There's no right way in a place like this.
We'll find one.
You're the driver.
Ah, nice work, boys.
Yeah, we did good, didn't we?
Aye.
Right, sir, that's the last of them.
Let's get on moving.
By the manual! What's wrong with you? You stupid, bloody machine! Come on, Bess. Pull yourself together and work with me. Fuck's sake, I thought you liked a bloody, well...
Damn.
Hey, Edward! She likes the way you swear, boy!
All right, Edwards. Rendezvous is past those hills in the distance. Just find that village down there.
All right, lads. Hang on.
Here we go. Left flank. Capture tanks moving into the village.
Steady, lads. We're well behind Jerry's lines now.
No way of knowing what we're up against.
Cheerful thought.
Come on, lads. We've held together this long. Let's not fall apart now.
Old Bess has got us this far. And she'll get us all the way if we do our bit. There's a train yard on the other side of this hill. We're looking for a main road just past it.
fixing to retake Cambrai.
So we drive straight through.
And what? Let them surprise everyone at the rendezvous.
So what's the plan?
We have to take the initiative. We hit them hard and
oh,
fast.
Oh, damn.
We can make a difference.
All right.
Let's bloody do it. Keep moving. Keep them confused and off balance. And let's hope they don't realize what we're doing. Watch out!
Oh shit, we're gonna die. Damn. We died.
And let's hope they don't realize we're on our own. Got him!
I want every last German tank destroyed!
We're here, motherfuckers.
Thank you. whiny bastard! Who won on his arse? Burn, you Jerry bastards!
Bitch. Bitch, I'm repairing this thing. God damn it. Holy shit!
He's done for! Prepare to re-engage new target!
Repair, 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 let's repair. Damn. Oh shit! And little baby tanks. Fuck. Shit. God damn. That was nuts. Shit.
Get up, Townsend! There's a fire over here! Try to get behind them! The armor is weaker there!
Yeah, fuck that.
Stand by! I might have to stop for repairs.
Getting to the damage will be faster from the outside.
Now. Oh, that's so fucked. Damn. Oh, he's still alive.
So, what do we do now, Driver?
We walk.
That's crazy. Part 2 will be coming soon. Don't worry, you can also rewatch the streams on my YouTube.